My parents have always told me not to take drugs, just to say no, same as, a school. And it's come up a few times, Have you taken drugs? Do you know anyone that's ever taken them? Have you ever been offered? And unfortunately, I had to lie each time. I don't want to lie, I'd like to tell them, but they wouldn't understand, at least not yet. I don't think they know anything about them other than what is told in the media that, the occasional person dies from taking a pill.